Banana Bleeder, why do you intrude on this sacred place? Storm Wrecker, Fire Quencher, Ice Breaker. Whatever you wish from here, it is too late. The shadow has passed through here and left her mark. Welcome to the Blight. Prepare for a long, long stay. You need to purify yourself to find the Pyramid of Mother Moon? Ah, of course. There you are. You can safely enter the pyramid without disturbing the spirits resting inside. Finding the pyramid will be a harder task. You need a Starfall Lily to open the way. Take one. I will wait outside the House of Flowers. Shadow Queen twisted me at the root. I will always remember your efforts, and when I am gone, my seedlings will know your name. To reach Mother Moon, you must go down, 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 and then down again. The Starfall Lily will open the way. Place the Starfall Lily in the alcove at the Eternal Falls. Follow the path to Tierra de Brea. Lady Zenzen will meet you.